You'll never get a chance ever again.
All right, still, what are you talking about?
All right, I'm gonna be honest with you, TG. What you need to do is take a long, hard look at yourself. Look at what you've become. You were our first champion, our inaugural champion. And now, your career is a joke. Ever since the inception of 205 Live, TJ, you've been overlooked. Opportunities that should have been afforded to you have been given to the likes of Austin Aries. TJ, it seems the only person around here who has an iota of respect for you is me.
Did I hear my name? And Neville, did I hear you say that you're the last person who respects TJ Perkins? Did you actually say that TJ Perkins' opportunities have been given to me? I mean, TJ, listen, I may have my sunglasses on inside at night, but even I can see this guy's lying through his teeth.
Listen, TJ, you believe what you want, but remember, as far as championship opportunities go around here, there's only one man who can provide those.
I mean, come on, man. You're not buying this, right? All of a sudden, he's going to butter you up, become your friend. Why? Because he had a change of heart? I mean, come on. You're not believing this, are you, TJ?
Austin have a matchup later on tonight, but the superstar shakeup continues from SmackDown Live. Looks like we got
ladies and gentlemen, prepare yourselves to face the facts. That's right, Curt Hawkins is back on Monday Night Raw. And I don't have to tell you, because you already know, this is huge, this is big, the greatest get since the Louisiana Purchase. And what do? Now? We celebrate. We have a party. Where's the welcoming committee? Come on. We should be lighting off tiki torches.
Did somebody say welcoming committee in the form of the world's largest athlete? I have a feeling the facts that will be faced is a very big, angry welcoming wagon. And Curt Hawkins is a member of the SmackDown Live roster. He apparently now is part of Monday Night Raw as the superstar shakeup continues tonight. Dean Ambrose, Miz, and Maurice have already come to Raw from SmackDown Live. Hawkins may want to recuse himself from this ring immediately. Complimentary bag of ice for your troubles and your jaw. You gotta wonder if maybe Big Show could be headed to SmackDown Live. Anything is possible. Definitely made himself more valuable with a one-punch knockout. Yeah, the superstar shakeup continues tomorrow night right here on USA with SmackDown Live as we take another look at the welcoming boom for Mr. Curt Hawkins. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the victory at WrestleMania over The Undertaker by Roman Reigns, well, perhaps was the biggest victory of Roman Reigns' career. Tonight, Roman will sit down with me to talk about the rumors that it may have been The Undertaker's last match and how he feels about all this that happens live.